auctioned off in April. According to court documents obtained by Fox 31, Watts was notified his home would be sold at auction April 17th in Greeley. The foreclosure notice says Watts bought the home in 2013 for nearly $393,000 and still owes about $350,000. Watts is currently serving a life sentence for the murders of his pregnant wife and two young daughters and the death of his unborn son. This